Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. So almost a rinse and repeat of yesterday. I ended up laying down early, like 9:30 last night, and then a few minutes later, woke up around I think it was around 2:30 a.m. So yeah, 5 hours. I don't want to say good sleep. In fact, I think all of it was dream and nightmare filled. So my whole subconscious just running a damn movie marathon on me. So, and I think some of those dreams and nightmares are pretty fucked up too. I think I remember one. I was like laying on the floor, presumably tied up. Some oldish girl standing over me, talking to me about something. Don't know what it was. And like, I'm guessing your kids. They're all big and hairy, big red beards, and they're all big burly men. They're sitting here walking back and forth through her living room. I think her husband was sitting in this reclining chair next to him, like watching TV. So that's the only one that I can remember. But yeah, this time around it came at a price. And then since it just happened, my tablet's not working, or I should say not wanting to work, so I gotta use my cell phone. I do have it plugged into the charger, into my computer, so I can't, because the jack, it's kind of hard to explain, but it's at the bottom, it's at the bottom of the cell phone. It's but yeah, I have to balancing act it. Like, setting it on the stand here. So. But otherwise for the session, it's gonna just doing the usual daily stuff. I think Guild Wars 2. And then, Faction Assault. And then probably just go from there. So. And then, musically, I played this yesterday. It's actually a brand spanking new album. Or actually, it's more like a single. It's only like an 8-minute song. But it's definitely what I'm needing this morning. So, yeah. Normally, I like to play the new stuff at the start of the stream. But I forgot to do it yesterday. I played it like in the middle of it. And hold on. Yeah, it restarted.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Upgrade the horde level to 105. Yep, more. This is Wild Plains, probably my most hated kingdom. Yeah. I'll probably do that towards the end. Unplug my controller. Okay. Wrong team. I think I can swap all classes on that. I'm leveled up on Oracle, so I think Dominion Fields is now power level 14, I want to say. I'm guessing it's probably going to be an Orb Weaver. I need the fewest levels to get to the next multiple of 10. Warlord. Yeah, it's Orb Weaver. Yeah, I only need 4 levels. Yeah, I don't want to say album. This is more like a single. But yeah, there's some good morning music here. Stinking hit point. I think I can do it. I Okay. Ain't the only one, Del. Or Delcor, I should say. Tablet. I know what this. If you're cursed, you have to do it twice. The first bless, it just removes the curses. That's all it does. Then the second time you cast it, does bless you. Anyway, yeah, I gotta move along. Yeah. 3 green, 2 blue. I think 2 brown as well. There you go, Screw. Our favorite. I'll tell you what. Wait. I'm gonna put the album on pause for when Screw comes back. I'm pretty sure he'll want to hear this. Never mind, crashed. I don't want to go with Zolgoth on this one since he reflects skull damage.
Nice.
So much for that. Yeah. So three green, two yellow. Check something real quick. Okay, so yeah, he's been gone a while. I'll go ahead and just start it up anyway. Screen advanced. Weird. Made it again, huh? as is obvious, I'm up super early these days, so... Yeah, I need to check the sound level on this. Almost there. Yeah, and I forgot to mention too, I actually got pretty close to being able to get a hold of somebody trying to get my medical insurance renewed. Unfortunately, I got there about a half an hour before they shut down for the day, and plus, I still needed to get my blog post posted up too, so. Wish they just put you on hold, but they don't, or they did towards the end, but oftentimes they just hang up on you. Like, call back during our regular business hours. It's gotta be a while. Oh, damn. Did you deal true damage? I had pretty much just started, but, this is the week of Guild Wars. So that, it's basically PvP combat. It's, Guild versus Guild, as is obvious, and since I'm in one of the higher ranked guilds, kind of like the previous guild I was in. Yeah, the fights are gonna be pretty tough. A lot of my opponents are gonna have some pretty well put together teams, so definitely no fucking around there. Otherwise, the session's probably gonna go a while. It's the Tuesday is the weekly faction assault, so that usually takes a while. I slept good, but it was also all dream and nightmare filled, so not as good. It's pretty random. Today, I remember one of them. I think I was on the floor. I'm guessing I was tied down. Some old middle-aged girl was sitting there talking to me about something. And then a bunch of, I'm guessing probably her kids. They're all big, burly, red-headed guys with big red beards, and they're just walking to and fro from the living room. Her husband was like sitting in a recliner chair watching TV. Kind of reminds me of Resident Evil 8, I think the one with whatever her name is, Countess Dimitru, like she's really big and tall with real big tits and stuff. That one kind of reminds me of that for some reason. I'm gonna try a pure faction run. That's what it's called. Pure faction run. I'm doing this in the Deep Hive, in case you didn't see that a few moments ago. It's basically where you're using that kingdom's own troops against itself. Let him grab it. Never mind. Bad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. Sorry, you're in the chest, huh? Yeah. I think I might have said that in my video too. Oh, Martin Martyr. Half my team left. And now my tablet rebooted. Got hit with an odd man rush, huh? Or odd man, I mean. Okay. Yeah, trying a pure fashion run. And as you can tell, I've already lost half my team. Okay. Tablet's fucking with me right now. Okay, there it goes. Huh? Top 30? Okay. Talking Beetle Blade. Green and brown for the banner. This album here, Ghost, he actually has a whole bunch of these albums. This kind of struck me as a one-time thing. I mean, it sounds like Dungeon Synth, but slowed down. I thought it was a novelty album, but no, he's got several of these. He has like a 3-hour compilation. I was thinking about downloading it, but I mean, cool stuff, but not something I want to listen to for 3 hours straight. Yeah, and speaking of that too, there's also early 80s, Alvin and the Chipmunks, they actually came out with an album called Chipmunk Punk, where Alvin and the Chipmunks did a bunch of cover tunes, like Call Me by Blondie, Refugee by Tom Petty. Somebody took that album and slowed it down big time. It sounds cool as hell, but it's another one I'd love to download, but I know one of the songs on there is copyrighted. I mean, I could probably download the album and kind of do my own and whip out my Windows Movie Maker and hope to hell that it doesn't crash my computer or corrupt the file and like just chop out that song and then like maybe go on YouTube and find that particular song and just post a link on it if I was to ever upload it or play it here on stream. It sounds like they're using their normal voices. That's the mind-blowing part of it. I mean, it doesn't sound like,
"Come me, underline, you can't come me."
It doesn't sound like that at all.
It's like, call me, underline.
Wait, it sounds like they're using their normal voices. I mean, it's Alvin and the Chipmunks, so they're actually singing a song like normal, but then they're just speeding it up. But when they slow it down, they're sound like normal voices. Like I said, that's the mind blowing part of it. Yeah, I gotta turn this one down. Try to explain what this team's doing weird. Barrier, as it shows on the right, it completely prevents damage from the next attack that hits you, and you get some armor on it. 25% chance. The big one is gaining an extra turn. That meaning it stays my turn, equal to how many brown gems there are on the board. And then Queen Bee creates green and brown gems. So it's one of the, but same thing here, 40% chance. Yeah. So kind of the same thing here. So I can't just cast abilities willy-nilly on here. So I have to leave some green and some brown gems on the board. Never mind, one. Skull damage. So yeah, you gotta play these a lot slower. Oh. Yeah. What the? Death mark? Must have been. That's right, from that last battle. Like, you inflict death mark when doing skull damage. Some extreme luck there. That's it? I thought you had to do it multiple times. Oh, damn, okay. Yeah, I'm going on my Steam page right now. I actually got an achievement for this. Yeah, thanks, Weird. Let's do this. Hell yeah. So that kind of changes everything. Yeah, because I was under the impression that you had to keep working your way up. You had to keep winning battles until, like, each time you complete it, you get 30 renown. I bet you had to keep doing that over and over and over and over and over and over until you got that 500. I didn't know you got the 500 all at once. Okay, so. Yeah, bright light. Manathrax. This might make the image look really wonky. If there's a way to post this. Alright, so let me go on imgur.com here. It's an image uploading website. Yeah, good advice. Shit, I didn't save it. Fuck. I gotta do it over. Really wonky window might pop up here. But yeah, that's what I'm working on right now. Doing some cutting and sewing. I'm on the lodestone right now. I'm trying to get the image transfer over. So I also get a bunch of pets as well. Man. Freaking 30 of them. This might have drifting sands, I believe. Yep. So let's go ahead and try it. Manathrax. You said 130, right?
Mm-hmm.
okay? Apparently I already did this at some point. Yeah, I think Slime Banner's already in there. Yeah. The best you're probably gonna get is a bark skin. Totally agree. So I'm guessing the entire team is, yeah. So much for disease. Don't surprise me. Not so much these days, weird. I'm probably guessing he's just not a fan of this game. I don't know his personal schedule or anything, but I think he is up right now. Oh, excuse me. No, he's gone. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. But like I said, I have seen him on in my type too. Okay. Yeah, I was always debating on that. Thank you. Oh, I remember this. At this point, the album's gonna start messing up. Something went wrong during the downloading part of this. It'll start cutting in and out. So. Match around here. Apparently not. Wrong one. Wrong one. What I was looking for. Stumbling and fumbling with the soundboard. Then, Zajan?
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Yeah, Zajan.
Holy shit.
Okay, 19? And my tablet's up and running, so. I can unhook this. Yeah, just a second. Gotta get 100 on the thief class. need it. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few since I'm at a good stopping point. Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom and refill this. I'll be back. Probably Journey. Journey first, just trying to get the easier stuff done first. Huh? attention. Looks like I'm gonna be fighting with him. Starstorm, I think that's purple and yellow. Bad when you have to chain away to full mana. Excuse me. It's neck and neck, though. I think Bardock's the guild master, too. So, yeah. He's barely edging by me. Third place ain't very far behind, either. Still got some guys yet to contribute, though. Okay, so, Guild Wars, but, I'm gonna switch to some more appropriate music, cause this is gonna be some serious shit here, so, okay, here we go. Yeah, automated hero, World Warrior. I'm guessing at the time he made this album, he was probably checking out like Street Fighter 6 and other fighting games like that, so. Yellow Day. Yeah. Yeah, you weren't kidding, Screw. First battle, and already it's gonna be a bitch. Is this the right banner? Thank you. she do? Yeah. One down, four to go. Luckily, they didn't come back to haunt me. And his attack is at zero, so he shouldn't be able to devour anybody. purple to yellow. Yeah, right here. But the problem is it's probably gonna get one shot, so. Maybe I'll get lucky. Yeah. God, he had spell defense. y'all. And I think that's the, still a little bit left. Brown into purple, I think. Yellow to purple. Hell yeah. They got the MVP right this time. Instead of fucking Leprechaun. So, Wotan. Probably at the very bottom. Yipper. 94. Keeping up with the big boys. Sign me up, coach. Thanks, crew. Probably gotta play this one too during Guild Wars. Artorias, name of the band? Yeah, Artorias, Battle of Stoicism. Okay. Faction Assault. I believe it is brown and yellow. I haven't been over here in a while. Nexus portal. Good with names. There it is. Yeah. First stage of Alzheimer's. Forgetting names of troops that you constantly use. Something else here.
The spread of the abyss must be stopped.
Yeah. And I could probably Anybody says. Yeah, the Journey team. Yeah. Glad I saw it.
sunlight forevermore.
Apparently I fucked up. I could have sworn I saved this week's journey team on my notepad, but apparently not. Does every kingdom have a troop that can summon?
Thank you.
Well, you missed it. Pretty epic Guild Wars. One of them was a real knockdown, drag-out battle. Yep. Went 5-0. Weird. Just hit me. This is actually like a 10-minute. Here. Yeah, this is actually got like a 10-minute album. They just loop it. Yeah. Probably gonna take that long for me too. once again, gotta use the bathroom. We'll just do while I'm up, so. I'll be back. Thank you. one stinking hit point. Hey, Del. Yeah, on to the next album. It's not Halloween, but I guess this will work.
Dear friend, our special guest, masquerading like we never see. Can join the wicked who cannot rest. For tonight's the night of Halloween.
Never mind. Blue on the top. Man, it's getting to where I'm almost missing Guild Wars. Almost. Well, yeah, even a Pure Faction run. Oh, that's something else, Dale. I did a couple of Pure Faction runs in a Deep Hive and a Manathrax. So, I guess I didn't know it at the time, but you only have to do those once. I thought you had to do them like several times, like, you know, because you don't, at that time I thought you only get a 30 renown, just like doing any other run. Before I forget again, probably should have done this way earlier, but I guess it's a mirror. Meow. Meow. Thank you. God. That took me a while. That's a cat. There's one. Bing bong. Yeah, I think I did it yesterday. I mean, unless I got some more seals. Spend them? Okay. Yeah, I'll do that off stream. I still got a ways to go on this. I do need to do something else. I gotta type this down before I forget yet again.
Tonight, the hobgoblins, the witches, the warlocks, the scary and scared little people have ventured through familiar yet strange neighborhood territory.
So whether you're a Dracula or a hobo, a witch or a clown, the important thing to remember this Halloween is...
werewolves.
Thank you.
quite. On one hand, I kind of get that he's trying to make an album here, but on the other hand, you know, it would be nothing to just write a sign down that says, please skip this house and then put it on your front door. Hey, Darl, what's up, man? Snowed last night here. I'm starting to get there myself, so. It's a pretty action-packed stream earlier. Things kind of died down since then, though. Yeah, in fact, while I'm at it, let me look at the weather forecast for over here. Oh yeah, bright light. Playing some Halloween music in December. the gold.
You look as if
I think this is the part that made me want to download this album.
Perhaps a bubble bath would help.
Yeah, I think I could just go ahead and go straight to the boss and all the rest of these. That, I don't know. I think, last time I did that, I think it was just totally on a whim. Plus, I still have yet to get something official on renewing my medical insurance. So, it's probably just gonna be something I'll do when, doing later in the evening, probably after the insurance company is closed. But yeah, I gotta make phone calls this morning.
Most recent tenant had too many holes in their story. The Iron Maiden awaits.
He's gotta go. Champion. We're about to lose somebody. Missed the blue one. About to lose somebody. Ooh, got lucky. Gotta go. So about 7 hours ahead of me then. Table, but everybody else is good at that one as well. Excalibur, I might be able to do all right. Alien Isolation, I'd have to get super lucky. You have to start a boat on it and complete it just to stand a chance. And then, Spooderman, not that great of a table for a time mode. If the ball gets up in the bumpers, you're screwed. That'll work. He's gonna get a free four match out of that. Let's do that. We'll be right back. 86. Yeah. Yeah, like I said, it's not really a that great of a table in a time mode, though. The game was gonna screw up. Rank 51. Yeah, I heard. I got an inkling of that. Yeah. A new GTA 6 is coming out. You know, considering what an anti-hero icon that Trevor is, making a sixth one's gonna be a very tall order. I've never actually played the game, but I've watched a gameplay movie or two, like when they do the whole storyline. Yeah, Trevor's gonna be tough to top. On the upside, though, if it's 2 years with no delays, like at all, that could actually be a good thing. I would rather set the date way ahead of time, and then not have any. We messed up somewhere, so we have to delay the game another few months. I'd rather do that than to like say, this game's coming out next month, but then they're still patching all bugs and they gotta keep pushing the start date over and over. But like I said, two years, assuming there's gonna be no further delays. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, I think probably that's good too. I think my thing though is just, if you have a date, set it. Don't string people along, just before the release date. We messed up somewhere, so we have to delay the game in a few months. Sam's about a good stopping point. I gotta use the bathroom anyway. Yeah, and then something like that. They shouldn't even give an exact date then. Just say, we're currently working on this game. Ram-ram check. But yeah, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, I think I'm ODing on water. But I am trying to keep a fast going, though, so. Anyway, I'll be back. Been there. Damn, how old is this? '89? Looks like it came out earlier than that. Man, that looks like Atari 2600 wrestling, just with better graphics. Hey, back when pile drivers were legal. Rastan. Sure. Damn, he's beating the fuck out of him. They finally got him down. Getting there. That sounds almost like Rastan music. So yeah, so real quick. So yeah, to cap off the session, I'm just gonna go ahead and do some PvP. My tablet's at about 20% right now. All that, not a single four match, huh? I made a bad call. Brown. Okay, I guess not. Just the big goal here. Just gonna try leveling up my Orb Weaver class some. Quick. Gotta do this now. I'm gonna get this tablet out of here and get it on the other charger I got. The drummer's arms are getting tired. He wore himself out. He got his arm straight back. Fuck. Yeah. I'll take them both out. Okay, so, last battle. already we're off to a bad start. So Queen's about to go bye-bye. And no four matches, so... just a wee bit puckered. But sure use the four match before she dies. Didn't get my surge. Hey, it fell off. Hey, 40% kicked in. Alrighty, well, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. Need to get going on the stream video. Got to get that all prepped up, export to YouTube. And I think I've got a fair amount of work I got to do on it. There's some extra prep work involved. Some extracurricular stuff happened that wasn't part of the script, so to speak. Yeah, still need to get going on my blog post as well. And I got a feeling I'm going to have quite a bit to put down on there. A possibility of me having to make another video as well, but I'll cross that bridge when I come to it, so. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, I should be on again tomorrow. Again, I don't have a set time, just sometime tomorrow morning. It could be as early as 2 a.m., and it could be as late as 5 a.m., so. Just... basically, you're gonna see me when you see me, so. But until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.